Jerome Iginla, who goes after the puck. In the lead zone against Dion Phaneuf. I wonder if those two will get reacquainted tonight. Chance in front of Bernier. Down, he's out of the net. Here's a chance. Scores! And it's an opening goal for Colorado. 31 seconds in. Let's see how the Leafs respond. Phil Kessel's on the ice, along with Kadri. Winnick was decked, and Winnick's in difficulty. Paddock drops it off. Kadri goes down the middle lane, and Paddock missed on the one-timer. Grants into the left. Point scores! And the Leafs get even. Phaneuf walks the line, no shooting lane. Side of the net, what a pass! And a goal for Tyler Bozak from James Van Riemsdyk. Here's a breakaway pass. Tanguay in! Scores! But Kessel galloping in, going wide. Across Paddock! What a stop! Here comes Van Riemsdyk. It's another two-on-one. Along the Bozak, a shot. Rebound! Did he get it through? Red light flashed on, but the puck stayed out. In front of Duchesne. Knocked it wide. Tries the wrap. Scores! And Duchesne. Avalanche lead. Off the bench. Here's the shot by Kessel. Stopped by Barra. Rebound collected by Santarelli. Paddock scores! Richard Paddock has tied it. Has got possession. One last rush for Duchesne. Working in off the goal post. Over 55%. And he's got another.
Love's backhand, deep 5-1.
Shot and scores. Trying to equalize. Shot wide. And the win. He's got it.